Good morning everybody, good morning Lorenzo. I'm happy to see you again with our Elenos tips and tricks. As you know, with the Elenos FM transmitters, Indium series, you can manage the target power for every hour of the day and for every day. And today Lorenzo will show you how to do it. This is very important in order to save costs and energy for the environment, because you will have impact on your energy power consumption. So Lorenzo will show you how, from the main display with the transmitter set on local mode with your key, how to set the target power during the hours of the day. Okay, so from the menu, you have to go in system menu, clock power target one of two. Okay, here you can decide the T3, T2, T1, T0, where for T3, if you set the target, T2, T1, T0 will be 75, 50%, 25% of the target power that you set. Once you have set, you have to click on clocked. Then you can go back to clock power target 2 of 2, okay, where you can see your T0, T1, T2, T3 and the several hours of the day. So for example, if we want to set that from Monday to Friday, let's say from midnight to 5 a.m., you will have T0, so 25% of your target power. So Lorenzo is setting T0 for all these hours. This is for Monday, and you can go for Tuesday. You have to do the same operation for Wednesday, Thursday and Friday. Saturday and Sunday, maybe we want to have more power during the night, but always with reduced power consumption. So again, from midnight to 5 a.m., we want to have 75%, not at full, but almost. So we will set during these hours at hour T2. This is Saturday, the same for Sunday. Okay, after that, you can go back to the main display. Okay, and remember that if you have set the clocked mode, you cannot change the target power from the main display view. You can always decide to remove this mode and edit the power whenever you want. Dr. Lorenzo, thank you for your assistance.
You're welcome.
You are very interesting when you are explaining us this kind of tricks. And see you for the next episode.